Well, you were right about one thing. Dawkins did try to negotiate with the Skyands. That will have consequences, for me and the Sixth Power. But those are irrelevant right now. The most important thing here is, how did you find out about it?
I know Dawkins. I served for years under him and his hellish machine. Plus, I watched him walk into Marar Corps. And just like I thought, whatever. But that should be enough to prove that I can be useful to you and your cause.
If you saw Dawkins and you still hate him, why didn't you attack him while he was still vulnerable?
That monster won't be dealt with so easily. I wish. Dawkins has survived for centuries, and he's always been just fine playing among Magalan's major powers. There's no way a mere Alp commander like me could get rid of him. Getting rid of him will require more power than I have, if it's even possible at all.
Enough with the games. Just tell me how I can stop the Skyands former.
Okay, fine. Listen up. The formers start working as soon as they hit the ground. The biggest one, the main former, is in Marar Corps and serves as the Skyands' headquarters. They call it Cassandra. At the core of each former is a sort of flying machine. And around that, there's a sort of organic, crystalline structure. The structure contains different cells that help with terraforming and growing their creatures. You have to get into the central computer cell of each former. Every computer in the cell is being run by an AI belonging to that former.
Okay, so I have to destroy that central computer.
That's not enough. Like I already said, the formers have already started their work. You have to change their programming so that the cells slow down their processes. Or really, best case scenario, stop completely. It might take some time before the thing stops running completely, but it will stop once you have switched the processes.
I'm not a technician.
No, but one of our drones could do it. I sat for days in a cave near the main former listening to the Skyands data transfer. I finally heard a code fragment from a key algorithm, which is sent to the other formers. Here, give it to one of our drones. They shouldn't have a problem completing and using the key algorithm. The interfaces to Skyand technology are pretty similar to our own. Bring your drone to a former central computer and just let it do its work. If you could manage to stop at least two formers that way, it would be a huge step forward.
The Skyands won't be happy if someone starts messing with their formers.
No. That's why it will be your job to make sure they don't destroy your drone while it interferes with the AI in the central computer cell. Plus, you wouldn't leave such an important mission up to a robot, would you?
And you know all that just from watching them?
I told you. Their interfaces are pretty similar to ours. It's the only thing that makes sense.
Why two? Why not all of them?
Well, I suppose you could try to deactivate all of them. But my guess is that your drone will have collected enough data about the Skyands technology after only two of them. Once you have that information, it will probably be worth turning your attention to Marar Corps.
But which former should I try to deactivate?
Well, one is probably just as good as another. I don't know if there are some that are less closely guarded than the others. It's up to you. Just pick two to try your luck with.
What else do you know about the Skyands and the main former in Marar Corps?
Cassandra is well protected. Every cell of the former is guarded by a small army. Worse, the area around her is guarded by the Skyands' abominations. The biggest problem, though, is deactivating the core of the main former. I'm sure we'll come across other problems, but I know how to solve most of them.
So, you can get us into the lion's den?
Yes, I told you my expertise would be useful. So let's talk about what I want in return.
Slow down, Wardeck. We're not there yet. I haven't forgotten what you did.
Fine. But I'd suggest that you should focus on us not getting exterminated right now. You can kill me after we get through this, if you still want to.
I will. But now isn't the time. You're right about that much.
Right. Let's get down to business. How are your people at the Bastion doing?
The Sixth Power is becoming a force to be reckoned with. Even the other factions are paying attention to us. And I won't let you do anything to hold them back.
Now, why would I want to? We need every single person we have to defeat the Skyands. You should really pool your strength. The best thing to do would be to ally with one of the big factions.
Finding a strong partner for the Sixth Power is at the top of my list.
Of course. Let me guess. That was Dawkins' idea.
Why should I give in to your demands?
Simple. I told you how to deactivate this Skyands formers. I mean, that really should be enough proof that I know what I'm talking about.
So what do you want?
I want us to use the opportunities we have. I want us to be as prepared as possible, to make sure we don't make any mistakes. I'll tell you everything I know once we're ready to wage full-scale war against the Skyands. And I mean everything, including your personal business. Only a powerful leader with the ability to focus on what's important has any chance of success. Oh yeah, and one other small thing. I want to end my exile and go back to my people. You're gonna help me return to the rank of Alp Commander.
You know, I used to always take your side, but
there's nothing wrong with...
Save it. I understand.
Good. Then we have a deal.
So, buddy, we have an even bigger task ahead of us.
Sensor set to receive, Commander.
The two of us need to penetrate the Skyant former and connect you to the central console.
Analysis. Probability of survival, 25.6%.
Huh. Better than I thought. Look, we need more information on their tech. We don't know enough yet. They're a highly advanced enemy, and we can't give them the element of surprise. And we've got to shut the former down, or we won't be alive for long.
Acknowledged. Ready, awaiting orders.
Right. I'm taking you with me.
High probability of collapse.
that didn't work.
Of human survival within critical range. Critical risk. Recommend immediate evasion. Probability of ambush high. Recommend reinforcements be requested. Central Farmer Unit located. Initializing takeover. Connection established. Data transferred. Former polarity reversal initiated. Awaiting shutdown of operations.
That's it. The first former we've ever broken down.
Acknowledged.
How'd it go? Did you get any data from the central console?
Former control unit uses autonomous AI.
I thought as much. Did you take it over?
Control unit was overwritten following transfer of key algorithms from mothership. Control of operational former cells successfully acquired. Terraforming process significantly prolonged.
Great job. Wardek was right. We can repolarize the other formers this way.
Acknowledged.
How long will it take to bring this thing's terraforming process to a complete standstill?
Analyzing. Estimation possibly unreliable due to multiple uncertain parameters.
Bullshit. How long?
524 days and 16 hours.
Okay, that is too long. We need it to go faster.
Insufficient data for reliable estimation.
The next former will hopefully give us more of a clue. All right, little guy. We know what we have to do. We'll do one more and then we'll see.
Acknowledged.